Have you ever wanted to make something like this that's available in Unreal Engine for your Godot project? Well, the answer is actually that's pretty easy. Just Google texture grid generator itch on Google and you will find this page. Generate a texture you like, save it in your project. Then next step is setting import settings. I like to use like 2D pixel, but because I dislike filtering effect, you can leave it on. But most yeah, that's about filtering. But remember to enable repeat, so it kind of loops itself. That's and reimport. And next, create a new mesh instance. Create new mesh cube. I suggest to use dimensions 111. Why later? Create new spatial material. And the kicker is to enable world triplanar. In albedo we set our texture, UV1 we set triplanar, and it's ready. That's that easy. And now we have something we can scale and textures doesn't stretch. We can move it around. The texture is always in one place and you can easily block out your levels and everything looks great. And because we use dimensions 111, we now can save our scene block. And when we have level, we just create instance. You of course can put in your static body collisions if you like, but now we have our scene and we can simply scale. Let's say I need 10 blocks wide. Bam, you have 10 blocks wide and the grid looks great. It's not stretched. Yeah, I hope you like this quickie, and see you later.